बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स। आज हम डॉन न्यूज़ 84 वर्ड पर मिनट के हिसाब से डिक्टेट करने जा रहे हैं। रेडी स्टार्ट। वन ऑफ द डिफाइनिंग फीचर्स ऑफ ए साउंड एजुकेशन सिस्टम इज द इंटेग्रिटी ऑफ इट्स एग्जामिनेशन सिस्टम फुल स्टॉप। अनफॉर्चुनेटली कॉमा पाकिस्तान फेल्स द टेस्ट colon there are far too many reported instances of both students and teachers invigilators resorting to unfair means during tests and exams full stop. The issue often comes under the spotlight during the matric and intermediate examinations that are a reminder of how decrepit our education system is and how ethics are lost at a very early age full stop. This year too, comma, despite strict instructions from the authorities, comma, more than 200 students were caught cheating during intermediate examinations in Sindh full stop. Out of these, comma, 46 were impersonators who were taking the exam for the actual candidate full stop. Earlier in the year, comma, question papers for math and physics were leaked from the office of the Board of Secondary Education in Karachi just before the matric exams were about to start full stop. The matter is of concern and needs deeper introspection full stop. Cheating in exams is wrong and should be unequivocally condemned as not only a dishonest representation of one's academic abilities but also as an act that robs a deserving student of the reward, perhaps a coveted spot at a higher educational institution or a scholarship of his or her hard work full stop. The broader terms, comma, such unethical practice reflects that inadequacy of the public education system itself full stop. On the other hand, comma, it exposes the incompetence of the examination boards that are unable to conduct a routine academic exercise in a fair manner. How can they then be trusted to take responsible and informed decisions regarding other academic matters? Question mark. On the other hand, comma, cheating is indicative of the students' own sense of insecurity with a system that does not encourage criticism and thinking minds and where children's natural curiosity is often crushed by the teachers who are themselves a product of a system where rote learning and unimaginative textbooks take precedence over inspired teaching full stop. The authorities need to think beyond registering cases against students and work to fix the larger structural issues in education full stop.